You're here now. In that place you told yourself you would never reside, that fear place, that destruction place, that giving up place, that hand hitting hard against skin place. Your skin is rougher now. You've adapted to that place. That word smacking across triggers place, the tears in the bathroom place, eyes once bright, now hiding behind dark glasses place. How many times are you going to fall or bump into the furniture, sis? You're here in that not safe to be wife, woman, mother, lover place, that place you always tried to protect yourself from when you were more you. Now you call that place home. House feels so cold and removed and detached from the love you still hold on to in your heart, but home. Home feels like the hope that one day it will be picket fence and sunshine and singing birds outside of honest windows, warm, tender, and loving. But now, in that place, the word love has become synonymous with hate and pain, and you hate yourself for loving them, for wanting to make them love you. The ideal place of picket fence and sunshine and singing birds outside of honest windows, that place doesn't exist where you are now. So what now? Now is the fight. Now is you fighting your way back to yourself. You've forgotten her. In the midst of the pain and the hurts and the disbelief, you've forgotten the fire that once burned in your belly. Fight your way back to the warmth of your flame. Fight so hard that your sweat tastes like being set free. Fight so hard that the soles of your feet burn and they feel like being set free. Fight so hard that your lungs stretch like being set free. Fight so hard that you remember it's not your fault. You are not to be blamed for that place. You are fighting. And you've made your way here now, in that fighting place. And you can see it. You can see that you are being set free. Your fight is not in vain. It hurts. It makes you feel anxious. It's outside of your comfort zone. That place, as hard as it was a comfort zone. But you can see it. You can see the universe stretching itself just for you to break the silence and be free.